In the Testo 872, a min-max range can also be set in the menu Measurement. One hot spot and one cold spot can be activated in this area. With the button Show All, you add all other possible measurement points to the thermal image.